So what's going on? What are we doing here?
I'm just going over a rock.
Going over a rock?
First, I think you need to walk him over here to document where he's going off this rock.
All right, so I don't know, what, 3 minutes ago? We were all sitting here, enjoying ourselves, having a nice beer.
Speculating about trout fishing.
Jason says, and I'm paraphrasing here, but I'll fucking ride my 500 over that rock right there. So this is the rock. Right? For a frame of reference. Well, I'm looking for a clean getaway. Okay, third time's a charm. I think you need to pick up the front wheel at the top. There. Maya's not wanting him to do it anymore. Oh, like hit this little...
Hey, come on. Oh, I don't know if you should stand there, by the way.
Oh, we're going this way now? Yeah, I shouldn't. I'm not even sure I feel very safe right here.
Give that man another beer in a new case.
That's probably the problem.
Kaya, get over here. Come on. Come here. Hey, come here.
This actually looks a lot easier, this angle.
Come here, right now.
Sit. Come on. Come here.
Down. Come on, Kona.
Come on. Come here, Kona. That's not gonna go. That's right, Kona, you see?
You broke the rock, dude.
He's broken it in a few different places. The rock is having compound.
You're the only person to ever have that line, literally.
Compound fractures.
You need some air for that?
I'm tired. I didn't make it.
Kinda. Not yet.
Kinda you did.
Not yet.
You made it over it. You just